गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू मेक एन इम्यूनिटी बूस्टर ड्रिंक. फॉर दैट फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई टेक वाटर. आई विल टेक 3 ग्लासेस ऑफ वाटर एज आई वांट टू प्रिपेयर 3 स्मॉल कप्स ऑफ दिस ड्रिंक. पुट वाटर and let it heat. It will get heat up. In the meantime, I'll tell you the ingredients, what I'm going to add in it. First of all, let me start with this. This is methi dana, fenugreek seeds. I'll add 2-3 seeds of this. After that, I have this dried mint. If you get fresh mint, you can add that also. So I'm adding few flakes of this dried mint. Then I have dried basil, that is tulsi. You can get fresh tulsi, then you can add fresh. If you don't have fresh, you can use dried. Then I have banaksha. Use only few flakes of this banaksha. Then I have the cinnamon. You will get cinnamon in this form. You can convert it into fine powder and then you can use. Then I have this tej patta. Add. Then you have to add ginger. If you have fresh ginger, you can add that. Otherwise, you can use ginger powder. A pinch. Then we have to add rose petals. Then we have to add turmeric powder in it. I'll take very small quantity of turmeric powder. Then I have cumin seeds, jeera. Then we'll add ajwain in it. Add few saumph. Then we have kali mirch. Convert it into coarse powder. Don't make fine powder of it. Then add cloves. I'll take 2 cloves here. Again, convert it into coarse powder and add. After that, I'll take jaggery. I'll add 1/2 piece of this jaggery in it. Let it boil for 10 to 15 minutes so that quantity will remain 1/3. It will be boiled. After some time, I'll show you again. You can see now quantity has remained 1/3. It is giving very good fragrance. Switch off gas and now sieve it. This is really an immunity booster drink, which is very tasty also. Add just 2 drops of lemon. Children, if you are finding it tough to get all these materials, collect every day and then make it, then you can do like me. You can make powder of all those things and keep it stored for 1 week. You can add just 1/2 spoon of it in a glass of water and dip it for overnight. In the morning, you can make and take it empty stomach. After taking this drink for 1/2 hour, you should not take anything else. Means no eatable should be taken. You must be wondering why I am making this energy drink today and why we are increasing our immunity. As we are revising chapter microorganism, so we heard about many diseases which are caused by bacteria, microorganism, etc. So to avoid all those diseases, we should have good immunity. To increase your immunity, to boost your immunity, this is best drink. Thank you.